A teacher has been removed from a New Mexico school for alleged misconduct. According to the Cibola Beacon, the superintendent for Grants Cibola County Schools confirmed a male teacher at Grants High was escorted off the property. The superintendent would not say why. When the paper asked if it had to do with sexual harassment, he only said, when there are allegations and an investigation, it is standard to remove the teacher from school property.